All right, mate.
All right.
You lost.
Lost? No, mate, cheers.
It's just you don't look like you're for in here, though.
I'm not, just passing through.
Sat in your bag at a laptop, eh?
Aye.
I wish I had a laptop, man.
Aye, you're not missing much. You can take half the stuff on the phone nowadays, can't you?
Aye, aye. You really miss it, innit?
Well, when I say that, I've got quite a lot.
Get your fucking laptop!
Don't, mate.
I'm not your mate. Get your laptop.
I'll tell you what. How about I give you something more valuable than a laptop?
What?
My time.
And your time? On your laptop? I'll have your phone and all.
I know you're hurting.
What?
I know you're hurting.
Don't tell you what, me.
Am I wrong? Got to be hurting today what you're doing. Robbing people, robbing them of stuff that's important to them. Knowing how much that'll hurt them, but no caring. I think the only way you can live for that is because people have hurt you, but they didn't care. So why should you? Well, I care, mate. Alright, take your laptop, take your phone and all. I can always replace them, but talk to us. Tell me how you got into this mess. You never know. Might just help you out.
Alright. What I lose. So about 5 years ago, I had this big fallout with my stepdad. Like, getting this couch he got off his brother. And sort of like carrying it along. And it gets a bit knackered, you know, and like, I'll stop for a wee break. So, like, sitting down and we're chatting away, getting on brand new. And then after about 3 or 4 minutes,